you for being here, ladies and gentlemen. As always, a wonderful show awaits us, ladies and gentlemen. We're live from the Mile High City of Denver, Colorado, along the beautiful Front Range of the Rockies. Coming to you ringside from Denver. Stay tuned, folks, because we've got an amazing match card on tap next. And what a great way to start us off. Sit tight for singles action coming up next. We have one of the best talents on the roster to date in a match that will be etched in the record books. Stay with us, ladies and gentlemen. We have fatal four-way action coming up next. We have a real fan favorite taking on three of the toughest competitors the WWE has to offer.
Man, who comes up with these matchups? This is going to be really great.
The following contest is a no-disqualification match. And from parts unknown, weighing in at 335 pounds, Omega.
This fatal four-way match is going to be one for the record books.
Yeah, look at these guys. This has the makings of an instant classic.
And if you haven't gotten it yet, you can get your copy of WWE 2K at retailers around the world.
Don't worry, I've already gotten mine. You know, I'd pick a winner, but I only have a 25% chance of getting it right, and I don't like those odds.
Aspects to this type of match which makes it so interesting is that it can lead to the formation of unlikely alliances. Just another thing to have to worry about when you're competing against three other superstars all at the same time.
Here we go. Four competitors in the ring. No rest, no tags.
Should see some interesting pairings here, but I know one thing for sure. If history is any guide, this night will be epic and awesome.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
Will he tap out? Will he submit to the camel clutch here?
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. First time for everything, I guess. Nice move. That for ferocious. Looks like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
Yeah.
Brutal.
Second time around. Seems to work, though.
Ooh. He's starting to stumble here. As a number one contender, he comes into this match with a great deal of momentum.
Well, Michael, he certainly thinks he'll have better success outside the ring than in it. We'll see if that holds true.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
He's on the defensive here. I don't think he expected to be in this position here.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Great point, John. And he doesn't seem too phased at this point.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
How awesome was that? It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end.
I'll make this real easy for everyone. You have three adversaries to watch out for, and it's every person for themselves.
Gosh, this is like that old battery commercial. This move just keeps.
Well, it'll take a minor miracle to come back from this.
Wait, we got a cover. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
Hoping to end it here.
I hope so too.
Things are not going Big Show's way here tonight. He's definitely starting to feel the pressure of this fatal four-way match, guys.
Sure, he doesn't look great right now, but I'd be surprised if we find out that he doesn't have a little more fight left in him.
Nobody perseveres like this guy, Cole. I guarantee you, he's not going to go away easy.
No, not at all. He's still in it.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Dropped a bomb on me. A power bomb, that is.
What, are you going to sing now?
Yeah. The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point.
This guy's just getting worn out.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding. This is getting ugly.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. He's showing no signs of letting up.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
And the offensive display by John Cena.
What a counter.
A knockdown drag out brawl complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to.
Big Show makes the cover. And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Right, that's it. He's done.
Oh, there. Can he score the pin? He's making a statement here with this attack. Vicious shot to the lower back.
Oh, look at this. I don't know how much more damage he can take.
Here we go for the win.
I think they got him. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
John Cena is going to have...
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Big Show not in good shape at all here.
What is keeping Big Show going right now?
Well, he has certainly taken a turn for the worse, but this is the WWE, and anything can happen.
Jeez, this is not a very good spot for him to be in right now, John. He's got to find a way to insert his dominance back into this match. Boy!
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
The five-knuckle shuffle! Boy, he's really done his homework for this match.
This is it! Here he goes!
Three!
Oh, wow! What a maneuver! I don't see how anyone can recover from that. What force!
Even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that, at this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your balance.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Nice reversal.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
Boy, he just got laid out.
And again, the mind games are played.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
He saw that one coming.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Looking to get this action back on track inside the ring.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
That's it. He's out.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Man, there's no getting up from that.
Wow, please tell me not.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Two.
Oh, boy, I think the referee is out of it. Oh, spear from the Big Show. It's over. Oh, my. Oh, my God. Just because they won the previous match doesn't mean they're guaranteed to win this one. This could be over soon.
The STF. He's on the ropes to the ref. Wisely stops the count. Toss to the outside.
But yesterday's garbage.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Boy, he hit.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
The end may be near.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Oh, I think this man means business. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Between the ropes. It's all over. That's the final elimination.
And here's your winner. And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back wondering how